Hi friends. Welcome back to yet another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to free up disk spaces automatically using StorageSense in Windows 10. Go to the search bar. Inside the search bar, type storage settings. Click on Storage Settings at the top of the result. Right up at the top is all about StorageSense. In the StorageSense section, there is a switch that you can use to turn it on or off. If you want to free up space automatically, you should enable it. Now click on Configure StorageSense or run it now. On the next windows, choose from the drop-down menu how frequently you want StorageSense to run. I recommended that the very minimum run StorageSense, once every week. Why? Simply because if you're browsing the internet a lot, all these temporary files accumulate and slow down your computer. So, run StorageSense at least once every week. Check or uncheck delete temporary files that my apps aren't using for what you want. Click the drop-down box under Delete Files in my Recycle Bin if they have been there for over. If you don't want Recycle Bin files to be removed, select Never. Otherwise, you can select one of the other choices, such as 1 day, 14 days, 30 days, or 60 days. Do the same for the menu under Delete Files in my Downloads folder if they haven't been opened for more than. Here also, do the same for the menu under Content will become online only if not open for more than. Finally, click the Clean Now button to free up disk space right now. Once the cleaning has been completed, select the back arrow to move into the storage window. On this storage window, select Temporary Files. Select the temporary files you want to delete. And then click the Remove Files button. This is the way how you can free up disk space using StorageSense.
Please subscribe this channel, like and share this video.